A very good morning to one and all. I am Avni Chaudhary.
And I am Shubhangi.
From River Kaveri. And we are presenting on the topic
Failure of CROMA Retail.
So our contents are introduction.
Yes.
Okay. Production, product mix, CROMA marketing mix strategies, financials, major competitors, SWOT analysis, market share, failure of CROMA, BCC matrix of CROMA, and then finally conclusion. So talking about the introduction, CROMA is an Indian retail chain for consumer electronics and durables. CROMA was launched in the year 2016 and it has 132 stores over 32 cities throughout the country. It promotes, it sells almost 6,000 brands.
Present major store locations are Mumbai, Bangalore, Pune, Surat, Ahmedabad, and New Delhi.
Its headquarter is in Andheri East, Mumbai. And
online site, you can visit on CROMA stores online on www.cromaretail.com. And the tagline for the CROMA is, we help you to buy. Next slide, please.
Now the product mix. CROMA, the total products of CROMA are categorized into five categories. They are home entertainment, small appliances, large appliances, computer products, and then communication. In the home appliances, we have television, home theaters, video players, and in the small appliances, we have vacuum cleaners, dishwashers, microwave ovens, and for computer and laptops, we have hardware, softwares, and household appliances, we have air conditioners, washing machines, and refrigerators. For communications, we have Bluetooth devices, mobile phones, and mobile accessories. The major selling products of CROMA are air conditioners, refrigerators, television, and washing machine. Of which the television contribute to the major part, that is 30%. After that, refrigerator, that is 19%. Air conditioners contribute to 12% and washing machine to 5%. And the other category comprises of 34%, which includes kitchen appliances, gaming devices, computer and laptops, mobile and accessories.
Now, CROMA marketing mix a strategy. CROMA basically follows 4P strategy. 4Ps are price, place, promotion, and price, place, promotion, product. So coming to the product part, CROMA offers around 6,000 multi-branded products in which categories are computing, home appliance, kitchen appliance, entertainment. In entertainment, there are home theaters, television. For the computing, there are computers, laptops, tablets, and kitchen appliance like grinders, mixers, blenders, etc. Next slide. For the pricing strategy, CROMA used to offer 15 to 20% discounts on various occasions. For the festival occasions, they used to offer different discounts on different products. And it's a part of the Tata Group, so customers are basically confident about the quality of the product. For the promotional strategies, CROMA follows various strategy of online advertising on Facebook, Google Ads, and on radio advertisement. Then there is one strategy which CROMA is uniquely following. That is, employees used to sing CROMA Loves You song to attract attention of the customers which are in CROMA stores. Next slide, please. Place. CROMA has an expansion of CROMA kiosks and CROMA zip stores, and there are 132 stores of CROMA in across 32 cities in India. financials, CROMA was in loss for 12 years since 2009. So CROMA faced loss in year 2013 and 14 of rupees 82 crores. Revenue for the year 15-16 is 2918 crores. Revenue of year 16-17 is 3268 crores, which was the effect of demonetization. As in demonetization, revenue in year 17-18 is 3800 crores. Now SWOT analysis strength. Since Tata is a subsidiary of Tata Group, so it's biggest strength, and they have trusted offline services. Weakness, online retailers like Amazon, Flipkart, they are already in the e-commerce. So when CROMA entered e-commerce, so it's a big challenge for CROMA to make its place there. Next slide. Opportunities, CROMA can expand its stores globally also, and threats, online competitors like Flipkart, Amazon. Next slide.
Now, competitors of CROMA Retail. We have two categories for the competitors, that is online retailers and offline retailers. For online retailers, we have Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, Ezone, and Paytm Mall. For offline competitors, we have Vijay Sales, Reliance Digital, and Next. Now market share. The market size of Indian electronics was rupees 1300 crores for year 2018, to which CROMA contributes to 18%, that is rupees 234 crores. For E-Zone, the market share is rupees 481 crores. For Next Retail, it is rupees 351 crores. Digital, Reliance Digital contributing to 13%, that is 169 crores. And other retail market contributing to rupees 65 crores. And the other market retailers are Vijay Sales and Vivek's Retails. Failure of CROMA Retail. Less encouragement towards domestic manufacturing. As we all know, CROMA is exporting its product from external sources. They are not promoting the domestic manufacturers. Next is unable to determine the customer needs. Due to a variety of large number of products, they were unable to determine that what a customer actually needs. Online competitors such as Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal are offering quality products at lower prices, due to which the customers are moving towards online sources. Unsatisfactory services and poor experience of customers. Since electronic gadgets are prone to face problems, but CROMA is averaging in service column, which makes it customer to switch to other competitors.
Now, BCG matrix of CROMA products. BCG stands for Boston Consultancy Group. Basically, it's a strategy in which CROMA can develop its growth opportunities. In the matrix, it can be seen that high market share and high market growth is of washing machine, microwaves, etc. And a low relative market share and high market growth is cell phones. And this is the lagging point of CROMA. As we all mobile phones are everyone's first preference, and CROMA used to sell washing machine in a high demand. So therefore mobile phones.
मैंने सुबह 9 बजे लिया, मुझे मेल आई है कि प्रोडक्ट आप ले सकते हो, तो आप मुझे क्यों नहीं दे रहे हो?
This is the feedback of one of the customers.
नहीं, I'll put it on Facebook ना कि आप लोग कैसे करते हो, CROMA Retail कैसे बेवकूफ बनाता है. I have come all the way from Rohini, 25 kilometers from this place. I have spent 700 rupees of petrol. आप मुझे आके एहसान मार रहे हो कि हम आपको रिफंड दे देंगे, बस बात खत्म करो.
सर, मैंने दूसरे स्टोर में भी चेक कराया है. अनफॉर्चुनेटली दैट प्रोडक्ट इज नॉट अवेलेबल इन द अदर स्टोर एज वेल.
ओके,
सो इन दैट केस, यू नो, दैट इज द रीजन वी वोंट बी एबल टू गो बैक.
तो फिर आप कमिट क्यों करते हो?
So now the conclusion. CROMA was unable to determine